مبشرا برسول ياتي من بعد اسمه احمد. That giving glad tidings of a messenger to come after me, whose name shall be Ahmad, which is another name for Muhammad. And Muhammad is Mu'azzi.
Is what?
Muhammad is Mu'azzi. Mu'azzi is the word in the Bible. لا يأتيكم المؤزي.
مؤزي. ثم ذكرت لها أن في القرآن الكريم ما يقول بأن عيسى عليه السلام يبشر بنبي بعد اسمه أحمد أي سيدنا محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام وهو المعزي كما هو مذكور في الفصل الرابع عشر من الكتاب المقدس أو الإنجيل يعني.
So she says, very funny. These Egyptians, meaning the Muslim Egyptians, they said they take us to the dance, they take us to the cinema. These Christian women, our Muslim brothers, they take them to the dance and they take them to the cinema. But nobody tells us anything about Mu'azzi.
وهذا شيء يعني مضحك طبعا لأن هذه السيدة المسيحية تبين أن الإخوة المسلمين في مصر مثلا يذهبون إلى الرقص أو إلى السينما مثلا ولكن لا أحد يبين لهم من هو المعزي.
As soon as I get into the city, into the hotel, I have the young people surrounding me, and I'm sharing this little experience of mine with them, Muslim brothers of mine, young people. So I'm asking them, I said, look, this woman, this Egyptian woman, Christian woman at the airport, she told me that you people, you take the Christian woman to the dance, you take them to the cinema, but you don't tell them anything about Mu'azzi. Is it true? And the greatness of the Egyptian, they said yes. And again and again, I get a group, I said, look, this woman told me such and such a story. Is it true? And they say yes.
وعندما وصلت إلى الفندق اجتمع حولي عدد من الشباب المسلمين في هناك وسألتهم هذا السؤال هل هو صحيح ما قالته المسيحية في المطار عن أن الشباب المسلمين يأخذون المسيحيات إلى السينما وإلى الرقص ولا يبينون من هو المعزى ويسألون عن ذلك وكانت الإجابة من أكثر من مجموعة أن هذا صحيح وهو يحدث نعم
Now they have armed me. They have given me a weapon that I can use to put my brothers right. So I meet the sheikhs.
وقد أعطوني سلاحا أستخدمه في جمع شمل إخوان المسلمين ولذلك قابلت المشايخ والعلماء.
I'm asking the sheikhs. I said, يا أخي, you read the Quran in Arabic. He said, yes. I said, you understand what you read? He said, of course. That's my language. He said, mashallah. I said, Allah Bari Ta'ala is telling you. Actually, he's telling all Muslims. But the non-Arab, he doesn't know what he's reading. He's only reading for sawab, for beauty, for music. Allah will give him sawab. I believe that. But I said, you, because you understand, Allah is talking to you more directly. He's telling you, قل يا أهل الكتاب say, O people of the book, لا تغلو في دينكم says, do not go to extremes in your religion. ولا تقولوا على الله إلا الحق and don't say anything about Allah except the truth. إنما المسيح موسى the Messiah عيسى بن مريم Jesus the son of Mary رسول الله is a messenger of Allah وكلمته and a word proceeding from him ألقاها إلى مريم وروح منهم which he bestowed upon Mary and a spirit proceeding from him فآمنوا بالله ورسوله so believe in Allah and his messenger. I said, did you tell them that? He says, no.
فقلت لهم يا إخواني هل تقرؤون القرآن؟ قالوا نعم. وهل تفهمون ما تقرؤون؟ قالوا نعم فهو بلغتنا. قلت هذا شيء جيد ولكن غير المسلمين الذين لا يتقنون العربية ربما يقرؤونه للموسيقى والتناغم بين الحروف والكلمات والآيات يأخذون الثواب. فهل أنتم عندما فهمتم هذا القرآن خاطبتم المسيحيين بالآية الموجودة التي تقول يا أهل الكتاب لا تغلوا في دينكم إلى آخر الآية التي طبعا تلاها الشيخ؟ فقالوا لا، أي أنهم لا يخاطبون الناس بما يأمرهم به ربنا سبحانه وتعالى في القرآن الكريم.
I said, Allah tells you in the Quran to tell them ولا تقولوا ثلاثة. Don't say Trinity. انتهوا خير لكم. This is stop it. It'll be better for you. إنما الله إله واحد. For your Allah is one Allah. I said, did you tell them that? He says, no.
وقال وهل قلتم لهم هذه الآية التي تقول لا تقولوا ثلاثة إلى آخره؟ فقالوا لا. أي أنهم لا يخاطبون غير المسلمين بما يأمرهم به القرآن.
So Allah tells you again in the Quran, لَكَدْ كَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمُ. Anyone who says that Jesus Christ the Son of Mary is God is making kufr. It's an act of blasphemy, treason against Allah. وقال المسيح, but the Messiah said, Christ said, يا بني إسرائيل, O children of Israel, لعبد الله, worship Allah, ربي وربكم, who is my Lord and your Lord, إنه من يشرك بالله, whoever will associate anyone with Allah, فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة, Allah will make جنة حرام for them, ومأواه النار, and the fire of hell will be the dwelling place, وما للظالمين من أنصار, and for the wrongdoers there will be no one to help. I said, did you tell them that? He says, no.
You have already said it in Arabic. It's the ayah.
I tell them further. Okay. Allah tells you. Allah tells you in the Quran. Pull. Tell them. Ya ahl al-kitab, O people of the book, O Jews and Christians, ta'alaw, come. I said, did you call them? They says, no. I want to know why. You read these instructions in your language. You understand what you read. Allah is telling you to tell them, wala taqulu salasa. And you don't tell them? For 1,400 years, you haven't told them yet? You didn't tell them, don't go to extremes in your religion? You didn't tell them, ta'ala? I want to know why.
فأردت أن أعرف لماذا إخواني المشايخ والعلماء المسلمين لم يطبقوا هذا ويقولوا لأولئك تعالوا إلى آخر ما يطالبهم به القرآن وهم في كل مرة يقولوا لا. فإذا خلال 1400 سنة لم يقصدوا لم يطرحوا هذا الكلام ولم يتحدثوا إليهم كما يأمرهم القرآن.
So the clever brothers of ours, those who are very clever. We also have clever people among us, wherever you go, very clever. So they said, you see, it is Nasser, it is Salah, it is Mubarak. They are not allowing us to do the job. I said, Nasser was yesterday, and Sadat was yesterday, and Mubarak is today. But for 1,400 years, there was no Nasser, no Sadat, no Mubarak. Who stopped you then? No answer. 1,400 years, what were you doing? There was no Nasser. For 1,400 years, the Muslim is the Lord of Egypt. He is the ruler in Egypt. For a few years, the British came, they ruled us. For a few years the French came, they ruled us. But overall, for 1,400 years, the Muslim is the ruler in Egypt. And for 1,400 years, you have not been able to make a scratch on the Christian community. He has increased and is today boasting 10 million Arab Christians in Egypt. 10 million.
ويرد إخواني أو بعضهم من الأذكياء والأذكياء أمثالهم موجودون في كل مكان يقولون أن السلطات لا تسمح لنا بأن نفعل ذلك. فقول لهم إنكم كنتم هنا منذ 1400 عام كعلماء ومشايخ ومسلمين, فهل أحدثتم ولو خدشا بسيطا في المجتمع المسيحي؟ مع الأسف إنه يتكاثر, وتفاخرون اليوم بأن هناك ما لا يقل عن 10 ملايين عربي مسيحي في مصر.